What do you have to say now?
You'll never get away with this. Sonic and his friends will rescue me.
Ah, now that's done. Just one more thing.
Huh? Master? What are you doing?
Well, now that I have the prisoner, your life is now meaningless. All I can do now is to shoot you all.
But Master...
Shut up calling me Master! You were created. You are not alive.
But what about world domination?
I don't need you on my side when it's happening. Astar La Vista, baby.
What are we going to do? We've lost. It's impossible to take them all down and rescue Kin.
We can take him on. There's three of us. And only one of him.
Yeah. But those four assholes are with Eggman too.
Did someone say assholes?
You.
I bet you want to fight.
Oh yeah! Well, we've got one buster.
We are here to fight.
We're going to fight alongside you. But I thought you were against us.
Yeah. I don't know what the challenge is. I thought you was more fun than much of you.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's go.
Hang on a second. Is there a plan?
Are you fucking stupid? My girlfriend's up there. We can't waste any time thinking of a plan.
Ah, now you tell me everything about Sonic's natural speed. Or else I'll blow your brains out of your tiny little green head.
I don't know anything about his speed. I thought it was when he was born. He doesn't talk about these sort of things.
Oh well, I tried. Looks like I will have to put a few bullet holes in that head of yours. Then, you might tell me.
You won't dare to do a thing like that at all.
Ah, destroy them all, my robots.
Eggman, we have you. Now give Kin back, or else we'll eat your fat ass.
Ah, you fools. Take this.
Leave them alone.
You have a choice. You can either join me and control my necks, or you can join your friends. Dying slowly. Take your pick.
Help us! Please tell
them!
Callum, we need to get him back home, along with Kin. He's alive! Thank God!
You can say that again. We thought you were long gone.
Ah, it will take more than just a bit of electricity to kill me.
Thanks for saving us, Callum.
No, I should be thanking you, Sonic. Thanks to you, I have managed to find my real purpose in living in this world. It's my duty to help protect the innocent.
You're right, Callum. No matter how strong the enemy, nor how impossible the challenge may be, and as long as we stand as a team, we will never give in. Never.